What is up, Cyberspace? Welcome back dito sa Dog Brock TV. And this is a special episode of Merch Library. Let's go! So yun nga guys, meron tayong i-review ngayon. This is a custom shoe. Siyempre, andito lang sa paper bag na to, pero hindi to nabili dito. Yes, sir. This is a custom shoe from our good friends in Bearskin. Yes, sir. Ayan. Ano nga ba to? This is a custom shoe designed by Aggie Antipado for his brand Bearskin. It was said to be released next month and exactly 10 pairs were made for selling. The pair comes with a custom Nike X Bearskin box. This is the box. So makikita natin, ito yung usual Bearskin box. Pag bumili ka sa kanila ng merchandise, the Met hoodie, ito yung box nila, tapos ganito, meron talagang see-through part, tapos nakalagay Bearskin. Bearskin, trademark, everything, only for the chosen few. 2020 copyright. So yan. Tapos may Nike logo here, the swoosh is here, and ito, Blazer Mid 77 Girasol nakalagay. Suggested retail is $300. Tapos may barcode. And then white pine green, sail decisive yellow, taupe or taup or tup, ano man basa doon, I'm not sure. Roman column, sunflower and blank. Number size 10 US men's and 11.5 US women's. Made in the Philippines. Fabric Philippines, Fabricado and Filipinas, Hentro and Filipinas. BQ6806115. So open na natin this one. So the base shoe was a Nike Blazer Mid 77 Pine Green. And the swoosh was then replaced with the infamous sunflower graphic design na present in Bearskin Sunflower Hoodie. Makikita niyo yung sunflower hoodie na yun. Released with a checkerboard swoosh silhouette. It comes with a custom Nike X Bearskin tongue labels and on the inside, a painted Bearskin logo is present in the insole. Okay, check natin. So this is the Bearskin X Nike box, brown box, cardboard box, and then meron silang box tag in here. Binasa ko na kanina. And then here. So hindi siya yung normal box na ganyan na fi-flip mo. This is a slide. So, yan. Grabe ang kapal, oh. Kapal ng box. Then, ito siya. Yep. This is it. So, both sides. Makukuha mo siya both sides. And then, this is the shoes. Meron siyang paper. Wow. Oh. So, bear in mind guys that this is the first review of this brand, of this shoe na 10 lang yung pairs. And also, I'd like to emphasize na since nga first review, itong nire-review natin ay prototype. Subject pa to for changing, syempre for improvement. At for sure, meron pa tong mga inserts like free stickers, may photo book, at yung, alam mo yun, yung mga inserts na hilig ni Aggie or ng Bearskin ilagay. Na talagang proven na mas mapapaganda. Mapapaganda yung buong presentation ng produkto. So this is the shoe and this is a Nike Blazer Mid 77 Pine Green. Ayan o, Pine Green. And this is the custom shoe, swoosh, na may sunflower or sunflower from the sunflower design. Ang galing o, sunflower, pero yung collection niya na nilabas na hoodie, sunflower with the M. Ang asin o. So yep, ito yung laces, two colors, yellow and parang off-white, should I say. Yun din yung kulay nung swoosh dito. Label is custom Nike X Bearskin label. Check natin isang pair. Wow. Bearskin, only for the chosen few, X Nike. Tabi muna natin. So it comes with this ano no, paper. Ayan, Bearskin. Isa si Bearskin sa mga unang nakita kong unang gumamit nito. So solid. This is the shoe, medyo malaki lang siya for my size. This is the prototype. So yeah. alam nyo naman yung Nike Nike Blazers, alam nyo naman na yung base shoe, pero look at this detail. Tinanggal nila yung swoosh, tapos nireconstruct nila. Tapos may sunflower design also here at the back. The laces, two color yung laces. So you have four aglets, two on each. So this detail is so nice. I like to appreciate this kasi sobrang, I mean, it's really cool. For the inside, there's a custom insoles, bearskin na may Nike. So painted siya, bearskin. Tapos may swoosh, may orange swoosh, yellow and orange swoosh. Plus, ayun, ganun din sa kabila. Same lang yung insoles. Let me see. Yan. Grabe. Sobrang di ko alam na sinimulan ko tong merch library. Tapos ngayon magre-review na ako ng mga prototype. Tapos eto guys, sold out na to. 10 pieces lang were made. So if you want to reach out sa Bearskin, join kayo sa group nila. Bearskin Everything or si Agi Antipado. Nasa Instagram siya at saka nasa Facebook. So PM nyo lang siya kasi for sure nagsisimula pa lang siya sa mga custom shoes at marami pang Bearskin X kung ano-ano pang brand ng shoes ang lalabas. Ay nako, sobrang solid talaga. Grabe yung utak ng may-ari ng brand. I mean, I respect him a lot and this one is really genius. Like, only for the chosen few. Like, hindi minas produce, wala kang parehas. It's unique, you know, when people who loves fashion, who loves sneakers, see your fit with this one, man, you can never go wrong with what you're wearing if you wear limited pieces like this. So only for the chosen few, nakalagay dito sa what do you call this? Ang nakalagay dito sa kanyang tag, tapos Bearskin, only for the chosen few, tapos Nike swoosh, and then here is the Bearskin five petal flower kasi 5 years na sila plus the Nike swoosh. Tapos sa likod ganun din, baliktaran sila sa likod. Galing lang. It's parang dito deconstructed, parang off-white. Man, it's so nice. Like, tingnan mo naman, makikita nyo sa B-roll kung gano'n siya kaganda. It's really, really nice. And it comes with this box. Alam mo yun, yung klase ng box na pwede mong pagtaguan talaga ng mga limited pieces like this. Ibibiral to ni Toxin. Wala akong masyadong masabi sa shoes kasi maganda talaga siya. At the same time, yung binabayaran mo dito is, yun nga, the exclusivity and yun nga, custom siya. So, same. Kung magpapa-Nike ID ka rin ng sapatos, magagastos ka rin, di ba? Pero this one, this is a local brand. So, if you support local brand, if you wanna support your local hustlers, your local businesses, Bearskin is catering some of these joints and yeah. Though this is sold out already for 10 people and I'm one of them. I bought one in my size. And yeah, feeling ko lahat overall 11 pairs lang. Isa sa may-ari and then 10 po sa buyer. So this is really, really nice. Pine green yung base and yeah. Tingnan nyo naman kung gano'ng ganda. Again, ibibirol na to ni Toxin. This shoe is priced at 14,495 pesos lang meron na kayo nito. Custom swoosh, custom insole, custom label, custom box, painted suede part, and everything is custom. So, yep. Congratulations, Bearskin, for your first sneaker release. Alam ko may mga sneaker pa sila na palabas, collab with other brands. Made in the Philippines, of course. Meron tayong local shoemaker na rin. Check nyo yung last video ko about it. And yeah, sobrang solid lang. I mean, Bearskin, Agi, brother, congratulations. You are a genius. And I love to rock my sneakers from Bearskin and Nike. This one is custom, only for the chosen few. Guys, if you appreciate, you know, custom things, if you appreciate unique things, if you appreciate this one na pinag-isipan, the design, overall, reconstruct, pinaint, kinostom, even the laces, this one is for you. Again, this has been Dogbrock, this is Merch Library, this is Dogbrock TV. Tingnan nyo na yung B-roll. Let's go.